You were born here at the General Hospital in Louisville, Kentucky, at 6:35 p.m. precisely on January the 17th, 1942, tipping the scales at 6 pounds, 7 ounces. Your father's a sign writer, and you're named after him, Cassius Marcellus Clay. Family home is here at 1121 West Oak Street. And it's there one day when you're only 18 months old, you show the first indication of things to come. You're swinging your arms as babies do.
And that's when my baby boy's left hand knocked my front tooth right out.
From Louisville, to surprise you, who else but your mother, Mrs. Odessa Clay, and your father, Cassius. Odessa, how did you come? Don't answer any questions. Okay. You tell me how you came to be the champ's first victim.
Well, Ollie was always a large baby, and when he was a few months old, he looked like a miniature boxer. And when he was 18 months old, he was very strong and had big muscular arms. So one day he was swinging his arms like babies will do. I wasn't looking, and he hit me in the mouth and knocked a tooth out. And later I had to go to a dentist because it had loosened my other tooth.
Cassius, I know his nickname for you is Cash, but what does he call his mother?
Bird.
Bird. Odessa, where does he get the bird from?
No, Ollie used to always tell me, say, you have a small nose, just like a bird.
So well, today, Mohammed, you must be one of the most photographed men in the world. But thanks to your mother, we can show a rare picture of the future world champ, aged just 2 and a half.